Here I am down at the end of State Street, downtown Carlsbad. There's the piece of art we call the fuselage. The gateway to Oceanside. It's Coast Highway rolling up there to Oceanside over the lagoon. Taylor Morrison, in fact, let's see how I can catch that. See the red light down there, the signal. You're about two blocks down to the heart of Carlsbad Village right there. So Taylor Morrison's got 40 some units going in here. This coastal contemporary look, they're calling it. Although when you see it like this before it's done, the simplicity of the construction sure strikes you. $943,000 is the starting price for three level units plus a rooftop deck. I already whipped through here and was able to ask, can you do a work, live work deal? And she said, yes, the city of Carlsbad did allow you to do professional office work situations up here on State Street for sure. So for people like that, that might be a compelling reason to buy one of these. You can use the downstairs for office. Well, let's take a look at the two models. Front door and downstairs utility room, really. If you were going to try and do a live work deal, you might just be able to set up your office right here. You got bathroom and garage access. Half a bath. Yeah, so you can't do a bedroom down here. You might as well just make it your office. It's one big room on the second level. It's like those ones down there off Poinsettia on the train tracks. I don't know whatever happened to those. They didn't sell them. Another half a bath. All right, so just eating. Good enough, upstairs. Third level. Finally hit some bedrooms. Got a little bit of view of the Skeeter Pond over there. And that's ocean view. Music's driving me crazy. It's gonna trigger a YouTube police. Try and hurry this up. Back bedroom. Standard construction look these days. Not too big a room either. Here's your look out this way. These are starting at $950, and you can pay over $1 million pretty quick. You're looking at the Army Navy Academy football field over there. There will be a building here 3 feet lower. Homeowner's fee is $295, might get down to $250. Let's see if we can get a view upstairs. Up the third flight of stairs to the fourth level. No ocean view here, really. But everyone gets their own deck. Although it kind of feels like you're sharing it. I guess everyone else is right close to you. Nice view of the power lines. And it is a little noisy up here. Jim the Realtor. Here's the other way to go downstairs. Yoga room. Everyone needs one of those. Breathe, for Pete's sakes. I thought these are all going to be the same. They're actually a little different. This might be the better way to go, because at least you got a bedroom and a full bath on this level. Only one level up. Walking distance to Carlsbad Village, I think that's a big plus. It's oceanside across the lagoon. That's probably not a resounding plus. Might be someday in the future. You got breweries popping up like 7-Elevens on every corner in Oceanside. Might change the whole enchilada. Maybe not. Once you get on the bedroom level, it's about the same idea. It's two bedroom, two bath. Not the same exact setup, a little bit different, but it's not gonna make a difference value-wise. Oh, look at that. JTR got a new tie finally.